very exciting for me to come to Korea for the first time, and I was very surprised and pleased that there were that many people at the airport to say hello when I arrived, and really looking forward to this conversation. We also worked over the course of my career with some of the greatest cinematic artists that exist. So you learn as you go, and sometimes you learn things that you want to do, and sometimes you learn things that you never do. And when I read the script, I had that same sort of physical reaction, but there was one other layer as well, and that was the desire to take responsibility for that particular story.
The two pieces of advice that I got that I found very helpful, one was from Ben Stiller, and the other one was from the horror movie director, Eli Roth. You know, I would spend most of the day focusing on getting the performance from the other actors and then have to rush through and get the things that I wanted from the character that I was playing. So that was good that Ben had told me that, because I was aware of it and it was in my mind.
Well, I deeply hope and pray that I'm the father that they need in any given situation. A film like this that is so specific to the cultures of two countries or three countries, Australia, New Zealand and Turkey, you do wonder to yourself if the messages and the emotion of the film will be universal. And so far, you know, with the responses we've had from places around the world, it seems to be so it's very...
I'm looking forward to seeing how the audience in Korea responds to the movie. It's a very heartfelt tale.
It's something that we should perhaps
share the experience of with your family. Thank you so much. Seb, my brother Seb.
Say, money, but to say.